Kempo karate would be probably one of the oldest forms of martial arts. And most karate styles you see today around the world would have spun off from Kempo. It's a very old traditional style, very effective. Yeah. Great guys, you see the kids progressing up into adults and you see them doing well in competitions. You see them starting their clubs, and it's just a way of life now for us. It's a way of life.
Nine!
Yeah!
Since we were nippers, we've been doing this. We've got great camaraderie, we travel a lot together. It's obviously very good for your body, for your mind, and hopefully the self defense aspect. If you ever did need it, you could use it. You know? So it's all positive, it's all positive.
We were formed in 2003. We've been in a number of competitions. North and south of the border. We've been fairly successful. You know, we have national champions, All-Ireland champions, European champions.
I find the training very rewarding, keeps me fit, and it's something that gets me out of the house a few times a week, keeps me going. The atmosphere here, it's a very friendly and inviting atmosphere. It's a learning environment most of all.
Into the ribs, into the back of the leg, push them away.
Most of the members here you'll find will have a sibling or they'll have a parent and child in. So there's a strong focus on family and friendship here. So. Yeah, it's if you want that atmosphere in the club, you're going to find it here.